beautiful gourmet kitchen which can be booked by the residents in the building for entertaining and parties. The building's been very, very popular with tenants because of the amenities like this, and as you can also see right now, there's an outdoor heated swimming pool, barbecue area, communal library, and a beautiful entry foyer as well. Jane has been working through some of the minor defect issues that have been reported since the tenants have moved into the apartments. It is pretty common that we see some general defects that are picked up once people start living in the apartments that are left from the builders, but overall the build quality here at Lakeside has been quite good and we haven't encountered anything too major so far. We've leased all of our original list of apartments here at Lakeside and have since had some additional properties come across. They were from landlords who had listed their properties rather with other agents to start with, and unfortunately weren't able to get a result. So we've taken those on, and for most of them we've been able to find tenants very quickly. And we've got one remaining at the moment which we think is going to be leased by this weekend. If you have family or friends that have purchased apartments in the Lakeside building that still have them vacant, or for that matter have any properties across Melbourne which are sitting vacant and want a new approach to leasing and management, we'd greatly appreciate your referral. Our Landlord app is now available for you to download and use. The app can be used on iPhone and Android. It allows you to access documents such as the condition report, lease agreement. You can see your monthly statements, where the rent's paid to, as well as contact us via the app to request any changes in your contact details or banking details. We've included the instructions.